field this afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, they're based in Middletown, Connecticut. This is the Connecticut Valley Field Music. Okay, folks, this is Connecticut Valley Field Music. Hello, Dr. Clark. Due to the unexpected absence of our bass drum section, which is probably on the highway out here, we had to change our repertory for the show, so we'll play you two pieces. The first is a medley that features old Dan Tucker, and then after a perfectly timed pause, I hope, we'll play Camptown Races and Finnegan's Wake for you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Jim. Ladies and gentlemen, Connecticut Valley Field Music from Middletown, Connecticut area, although they have members of Hale from all over the New England area playing without their bass drum section, as Dr. Jim Clark just pointed out to us. Let's do the presentation of the muster ribbon at this time. Accepting the honors from Connecticut Valley Field Music is Jennifer Wick, one of their lead pipers.
Field Music, ladies and gentlemen.